What is a quantum internet? And more importantly, why do we need it? Today's internet connects computers across the globe. It helps us find facts and figures, do home shopping, and online banking. But it's a playground for hackers. And with the introduction of very powerful computers, current encryption methods are even more at risk. Enhancing our global network with a quantum internet will help solve this problem. While today's internet works by distributing bits, a future quantum internet will distribute quantum bits, or qubits, instead. Qubits can be entangled, which means they share an incredibly strong connection. Measuring the state of one qubit will instantly determine the state of the other, even if they're miles apart. So, why is this important? Say Alice wants to send Bob a message, but it's personal, so quantum is added to the mix. Alice and Bob use entangled qubits to generate a unique encryption key. Now, if hacker Eve tries to steal the key, her eavesdropping is detected immediately. In this way, we can use the quantum internet to ensure our communications are more secure. But it doesn't stop there. A quantum internet stimulates other innovations, such as improved clock synchronization for even better positioning systems, or connecting distant quantum processors for extremely complex calculations. At QTech, we work on enabling quantum communication between any two points on Earth. Our mission is to provide the building blocks for the future quantum internet. We develop the software, a programmable quantum network stack for full control of the system. And we work on the hardware, quantum processors, and quantum repeaters. But let's be honest, a network can't exist without its users. Together with you, we're creating a worldwide quantum internet community through our demonstrator platform, Quantum Network Explorer, QNE. Will you join us? Learn more about what we do at www.qtech.nl/internet.